Frank J. Reilly. Man was a genius. He taught art by the science. He taught at the Art Students League, Academy of Fine Arts, Pratt Institute, lectures all over the country. He lectured and taught at the Art Students League for about 36 years. And he was the Commissioner of Art in New York City. He designed the mural, mosaic mural in the Bronx High School of Science. This thing is 60 feet long. And they had five guys who met me cut the little tiles on his drawings. I mean, the guy did everything.